INSYS icom is an uptime alliance partner of PESLA. IT-OT convergence is a very important topic for us. As we have a background of 20 years experience in IT monitoring, we want to extend the monitoring capabilities to the OT world. And therefore, we need a door opener to this OT world, which could be the INSYS icom smart machinery gateways. They support OT-specific protocols, such as Modbus RTU, Siemens S7, Siemens S5. They even allow to connect to machines which are located off-site and have no Ethernet connection, as some of these routers offer cellular connectivity. The connection between INSYS icom and PRTG is established via MQTT or a Node-RED application container with a pre-installed PRTG Node-RED connector. PRTG is an agentless vendor-agnostic monitoring solution which provides you a holistic monitoring of all your assets within a single pane of view. We support all relevant IT protocols such as SNMP, WMI, and REST. And if you look on the OT side, we have a full MQTT integration and we have native sensor types for OPC UA and Modbus TCP. If you want to monitor multiple sites and look for distributed monitoring, of course PRTG can cover that using remote probes. You can visualize your data on fully customizable and interactive dashboards, which can be created within PRTG using a drag and drop dashboard designer. If you look for predictive maintenance, this is also possible because you can set your own limits in each and every sensor of PRTG, so you can get notified when these limits are violated and you can send out a notification to the right team to fix the problem. To sum it up, INSYS icom takes care about the connectivity to the OT world, whereas PRTG does the monitoring job and visualizes it and alarms you when something goes wrong.